Looking to add a Samsung account on your Samsung Galaxy phone but don't know how? Well, no worries guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to add a Samsung account on your phone. So let's begin. First, open up the settings. Now tap on the Samsung account. Here you will find three options. Choose one from here, like Google or email. I'm going to sign in with an email. To do that, tap on email or phone number option. Enter your email and password to sign in. After that, it will ask you to agree to Samsung's terms and policy. Just tap on the I have right and agree to all of the above option from below. And then tap on agree. And you are signed in. Now tap get started. If it asks you to update your Samsung Pass, you can do it from here by tapping update. Otherwise, you can avoid it by tapping later. Next, tap continue. Wait for a while and then tap OK. Here it is. So guys, that's the process to add a Samsung account on your Samsung phone. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to hit the like button. If you have anything to ask, let me know in the comment box below. Thanks a bunch for watching.